My name is Allison Cole. I am a music therapist for BJC Hospice and Evelyn's House, and I graduated from Maryville University in 2004. I chose Maryville because I was looking for a smaller school where I could earn a degree in music therapy, and at the time, and as is true now, Maryville University is the only school in St. Louis offering a degree program in music therapy. I would say that throughout my professional career, Maryville has played a critical role in sustaining me as a clinician. The students from Maryville are just really vibrant and excited about the field, and they often come with creative ideas that really add to our program here at BJC Hospice and Evelyn's House. At Evelyn's House, I am the music therapist, so my job is to help to manage the pain and anxiety of our patients and to provide emotional support for our patients' families as they're going through a life-limiting illness. Being able to support our patients, you know, and to work as a team along with our chaplains, social workers, nurses, and doctors to help increase the comfort of our patients and to help our families who are going through a tough time. One thing about working in hospice that I've come to appreciate is no matter your economic background, grief kind of tends to put you in the same place. So when I worked in the field and visited patients in their homes, I would visit patients who had very little and patients who had very much, but they were all experiencing the same need. And it's kind of strange, but I find that patients and families who are going through grief, they kind of just have tender hearts. Most of the time they're very kind. And for some reason, people who work in hospice tend to be the same way. I've never worked with more kind coworkers, and we're just as supportive to each other as we are to our patients and their caregivers. It's really rewarding work.